Okay.
No, you're not even going to react to that? Okay.
I just
Where
go
am I supposed to react? I don't know.
More science.
I'm gonna
what
shoot.
Is with all of these cobwebs? Well, apparently we can destroy them, but yeah, it doesn't seem like they lead us anywhere, so.
What's the deal with all these cobwebs and airline food?
Am I right?
Let's
Wait,
see.
Is there nothing back here?
No, there's nothing.
I don't think now is a good time to play Minecraft. Oh, it's Minecraft on the computer screens. You guys want to play Minecraft in Minecraft, dude?
That's so meta.
Yeah.
Shut up.
Holy crap. Dude, look at this place.
Good God.
Look at all those books. So all
right,
like,
Commander.
Nerds are nerding out so bad. They're
What's
like,
that?
Oh, look
you
at the
made
books.
It past the front door. Well then, welcome to Main Station 4. Nobody knows when this station was built, but it was one of the first ones created to keep back the corruption. Not much else is known about it. The station was abandoned many years ago when the cooling system broke. It's a miracle the station's Element X core is still stable.
Element X.
Okay, that almost killed me. Thanks, Nick.
You take your punishment, boy.
Mark, move. Mark, move.
Oh.
Strafes. Ow.
Oh.
No.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Look at you, you're a murderer.
I'm so sorry.
I stopped there.
I'm so sorry. Oh, my God.
That's great, dude.
How does it feel, murdering someone? Does it feel good?
Murdering the wrong person.
Here.
I'm sorry. Here you go. Here
oh,
you go, Mark.
My stuff. Oh, yeah, arrows. Thanks.
Down here.
Nick has everything else because he's
Down
the
here.
Thief. The size of this station is insane. What have you gotten yourself into this time? That giant timer on the wall looks important. Why is it turned off? I don't know.
Dude,
Commander.
Look at these CPUs. Look at all these CPUs.
Well, now that you're here, you must break the station's corruption seal. Rumors from long ago state the five keys were hidden around the station near the hanging lamps and sound indicators. When you find the keys, bring them to the station's observation bay. Good
Nick,
luck.
This is the legendary 16 core with a 10 meg pipe PC. We get all the fast response times for the online games. NCIS, ladies and gentlemen, what a great TV show.
Oh, chest with a button in it. Found a button.
Here's a diamond for the button.
Hold on. We are supposed to find
put a button here.
The
on,
keys.
Let Jordy come over so he can.
Where are you guys?
Back here where the bookcases are. In the back of the room.
Okay. I'm on my way.
Nick, turn around.
So where'd you find the button?
It was in a chest right here.
It was in a chest there, and then the thing is here.
Okay. The commander said find buttons by the hanging lights. So look for hanging lights.
Oh, okay.
And find chests.
But should I put this button on this diamond?
Yeah, there's several buttons and several pieces of diamond. There's one on the other side too, right there in front of you. I'll just go look around at these hanging things.
How do I know if there's a?
What does the sign say?
Looks like something.
Oh God! What is it doing? Something.
What?
It made noises.
So this is a bunch of levers.
Oh, ooh.
What's up?
I put it on the. There's a hidden passage right here.
Ooh, let's go in.
I picked something.
Secrets.
Turn indicator off. Turn off indicator. What?
What's in here? Lab.
Oh, lever. Lever.
Lever.
Lever. Fancy. Okay.
So the over here, it looks like controls for the clock, or something like that. Seems to be. Because there's a bunch of levers here. So
there's,
I guess
is there a chest?
Clock running. Turn off indicator. There's another turn off indicator switch here. That's weird. I don't know. There's chests over here.
Yeah, let's check it out.
A few of them. Chain helmet. I'll take that. more helmet.
I got them all. Oh, wait, there's glass panes in here? Oh, the glass panes.
Every single fucking health pack.
Yeah,
I got
don't
one.
Worry about me.
All dim apples.
I got all dim apples. How about them apples?
Quiet.
Status can be used to cook marshmallows. That's great. Status missing.
Oh, I figure this is a pretty easy puzzle if you want to come over here and do this.
Ooh, found another lever and another turn-off indicator.
Ooh, I found a thing.
You found a thing.
I found a station log.
What does it say?
So you've got the you see the blacked out ones, and then you have the lit up ones, so that we just gotta line that up. So dark lit, dark lit. So that's
dark lit, right. dark lit.
Says station log date September 2nd, 1962. There's been a major disturbance in the experimentation cells. The source is currently unknown. However, the damage is major. The cells will be closed until further investigation. Signed, facilitator Gary G. Skellington. Whoa. Skellington.
So is the timer moving, or did we open? No, the timer.
I'm not sure, but note blocks did start going.
I'm just looking for where I opened up something. I don't know.
Experiment. Oh. Whoa. That opens up.
That's where I got the stuff from.
All right.
There's a door in there.
How about this one over here?
Oh, I didn't go over here.
There's another one, dude.
Observation bay.
What are these machines in the wall anyway? It's too bad most of my questions go unanswered.
Because nobody's around to answer them, and you're just asking questions to
Commander,
nobody.
Do you have all five keys? If so, there should be a room nearby that has slots for those keys. Be very careful. I have no idea what could be beyond that room.
What a great chair.
That's a really great throne right there.
It's not a throne.
Let us see the chair. I'm coming.
No.
Wow.
No, you're not allowed. Get out.
Sorry. Wow, this is, that's pretty sad.
How many levers do you
over
have,
here.
Nick?
We can go over here.
Nick, how many levers do you have?
I have one.
Ooh, there's a thing in here with things.
Hold on, we need to find all
there's a bunch of gold for levers in here.
I know,
here.
We need to find all five levers.
I've got one.
I have one, too. Nick has one?
I have, one.
Okay, so there are a lot of buttons back here. Whoa. What just happened?
What? Where are you?
Holy crap. I'm back here.
Oh, yeah, back here. I know exactly
where you are.
Back here,
man. Let me pull up my map and look for the back here indicator.
Siri, can you direct me towards back here?
Hold on.
There's a sign that says my father would be proud in here.
Siri, where is back here?
What's she saying?
She said, I don't see any places matching back here. Sorry about that. Wow.
Great. What a dumb program. I can't even find out where back here is.
It was funny. One time I asked Siri if she could help me find some prostitutes, and she recommended some random restaurants in town. Like these are escort services. She actually said that they were escort services.
Really? Wait, do we want indicators on or off?
I just flipped the switches when I found them. Hmm.
I think the indicator where the clock is still on. Let me go turn that off and just see.
I see another ladder over there. Hold on. There, if you guys want to play around with the buttons
in
this
light.
Here, Nick, follow me.
There you are. Oh, back here.
Back here, dude. This is back here, dude. There's a room through there. Meanwhile, I'm going to check out the upstairs area.
I'm coming
There's just
with
a bunch
me.
Of buttons.
Yeah, and when you push them, it does this crazy stuff.
It's not doing anything. Are all these walls black for you?
Yeah, they are.
Okay, I don't know why that is. But
well, we need to get this bookshelf to move. We need to get that to move somehow. So.
Hmm. I'm just exploring all these different areas over here.
Just hit buttons until we...
There's a station log in this box.
Just
maybe it can explain why the cooling system is broken.
Works.
All right. I got a station log, dudes. Station log, date August 17th, 1964. The corruption here, it seems to have started changing, evolving into something much more powerful. The pure energy emanating from its core has caused our cooling system to malfunction. We must flee. The element's X core will cause the station to implode if it becomes unstable. Facilitator James A. Minecraftson. Yes, that calls for much swag. Spellbooks. All right. Station log, date unknown. We have finally done it. With recent technology, we have finally made spellbooks, although they're currently useless to us. They're certainly a large technological advancement. I'll place the books in push carts around the library for future experimentation. Unknown. All right.
I really don't know how to get past this bookshelf. This is dumb.
I don't either.
So two of the redstones are lit up. Just why? Why are they staying lit up? Oh, okay. I understand what it's doing. But which ones control the goddamn... Are there any mods on here?
I'm a mod. Do you want me to ban you?
Oh, I think we're trying to get them all to light up at one time, and we just have to find the right combination to do that.
Hmm. I don't understand. These books just have things, but they don't do... Oh. Wow, Nick!
Ah, it worked! It worked!
Wow, thank you so much, Nick.
Oh, God, that's the best! The best thing!
Fuck you. Wow.
Doesn't get any better than that.
Oh God! Come on, you're missing the action.
Okay,
teleport to Nick.
All right, one sec. What do you do to get it to work?
You had to get all of the redstone to light up, but you had to keep doing weird combinations with it until all of them lit up. It's not like I figured it out. I just kept randomly pressing buttons that weren't working until it got the right pattern.
All right. Let me teleport.
TP.
Gonna TP your house.
TP your house. Aw, yeah.
This is another lever in Lapis.
Oh, wow. So we had to get in there. That puzzle was tricky, but I made it through. My father would be proud, and so are you. I made it rhyme, even though it didn't rhyme. See?
Yeah, but it didn't make any sense when you made
quiet
it
quiet, or I'll kick you again. This is a crouch server. Wow!
This is what this is going to devolve into. CPU number 5 status can be used to cook marshmallows. Okay.
I read that, dude. You're repeating me.
I didn't. I never pay attention to what you say.
I thought it was just like space. These.
So we have 4 levers.
Has anybody gone up this waterfall yet?
Yes, I have. Okay. There was nothing up there.
So we just need one more lever.
Yeah. It says by the hanging lamps. Oh, have we gone over here
did
yet?
Did we do the one with the buttons? What are all these levers?
Iron chest plate. Oh, I'm balling.